Hey, it's Thomas here, and today we're going to take a look at GHL's Propeller Breeze cooling fans. If your reef is getting a few degrees too warm and a bulky and costly refrigerant chiller isn't something you want to get into, and you'd rather harness sleek and affordable evaporative cooling to keep your reef tank temps from getting too high, then check out GHL's Propeller Breeze cooling fans. Our reef tanks can get too warm for a number of reasons, whether it's heat from the lighting, cumulative heat from pumps and equipment, summertime temperatures heating up your home, or even someone cranking up the thermostat in the winter. Having a way to keep the tank cool when things are getting heated is critical to coral health. Traditionally, reefers have used refrigerant-based aquarium chillers to keep water from getting too warm, but they are pretty expensive as far as reefing gear goes, they're bulky, they require plumbing and a pump, and they're pretty hard on the electric bill. They definitely have their place, especially if you need to cool your tank 5 degrees or more, but for most reefers, they're just overkill. Many reefers nowadays are taking advantage of evaporative cooling to drop their tank temp by a few degrees. By moving air across the surface of the water, you increase the amount of evaporation, and as the water evaporates, latent heat is removed along with it, creating a cooling effect on the aquarium. I've been doing this for over a decade, and I've even used just some cheapo department store clip-on fans to get the job done. Thankfully though, there are some really slick options that work and look a heck of a lot better, and they're safer since they're actually made to be used over a reef tank. Hindsight is 20/20. I was working with what I had available at the time, but now there's this. GHL's Propeller Breeze line of aquarium cooling fans provide a great amount of airflow using 2, 3, 4, 5, or even 6 85 millimeter brushless fans to help reduce the temperature of your aquarium by a few degrees, and does it quietly while also looking great. They have slim, lightweight coated metal housings with reef-safe plastic mounts that hold firm with thick nylon screws and pivot so you can direct the airflow towards the water as needed. They can even be ramped up and down through 0 to 10 volt, but I'll talk more about how you can use them to automatically cool your tank by a few degrees when needed. Right now, let's get it out of the box. In the box, you'll find the GHL Propeller Breeze cooling fan and the power supply with an assortment of prongs. The Propeller Breeze are ready to go right out of the box, and the clamps mount nicely onto panels right around 3/4 inch thick. Speaking of thick, the nylon screws used in the mounts are robust and provide plenty of support. Once you've clamped it onto your tank, you can plug it in and hit that inline switch to get the fan spinning. There are 5 models available, all of which use the 85 millimeter brushless fans that put out around 35 CFM of airflow each. You can choose between 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 fans, with the housing ranging from just over 7 inches all the way up to just under 22 inches in length, making them a suitable option for tiny nano reefs up to larger reef systems. I've got to say, having used those bulkier clip-on fans in the past, these are so much better. Not only aesthetically, but also because GHL's build quality is fantastic. These are clearly designed to last sitting in close proximity to the saltwater. The 85 millimeter fans also do a much better job of directing that airflow across the surface of the water, especially when paired with the pivoting clamps. And not to mention that they are also much quieter. Fans being quiet is going to be important for most reefers, and GHL did a good job finding the right fans for this purpose. With that said, if you have an otherwise silent reef aquarium, you'll likely hear the fans if you're near the tank and they turn on, but by comparison to similar PC style fans out there, they are very quiet. When it comes to control, there are a few different options for having these fans come on only when needed, and one of those options can reduce any fan noise even further. If you're combating heat from your lighting, you can use a simple timer to turn the fans off and on with your lighting schedule. Personally though, I like to use a temperature controller or aquarium controller like an Apex to turn the fans on and off if my tank begins to exceed the optimal temperature range. This way, the fans work as a redundancy for any of the common reasons your tank temperature might get too high and turn on automatically to cool the tank and prevent dangerous temperature spikes. For example, if I like to keep my tank at 78 degrees, I can set my heater to 78 and then the fans to come on at 79.5. And if the tank for any reason starts to get over 79.5, the fans will come on and begin cooling the tank. You'll want to have that small 1.5 to 2 degree gap just to make sure that your heater and your fans don't end up competing with each other. GHL also makes a 0 to 10 volt controller for the Propeller Breeze that will allow them to be controlled proportionally, meaning they can turn on at lower speeds and ramp up and down as necessary to maintain the tank temperature and help provide a tighter temp range. So if you have a GHL Prophylox, that is a great option. Your tank temperature is one of the easiest things to get right, but it's also one of the most common points of failure on a reef tank and one of the most common reasons people end up with tank crashes. So if you want to see all of the different things that go into maintaining your aquarium temperature beyond just a heater or a chiller, you can check out this video right here where Ryan goes on a deep dive during the 52 weeks of reefing on how to maintain your tank's temperature and all of the inner workings of it. And by the end of that video, you'll see exactly what they used on the BRS160 and why and how it's helped keep the tank, you know, safe, because I don't know if you've seen the tank lately. It's looking pretty gorgeous. So check it out.